remnants of an army here, and no signs of Tarik's men.
Ελπίζω να μην θέλει να γίνει κι αυτός παπάς.
14 years old and already...
you
Not so close, Adi Herif.
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others? Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Did you happen to see that? We caught another of the Sultan's spies lurking about. A woman this time, disguised as a harlot of low birth.
Sending his harem girls now, eh? It seems the Sultan is running out of skilled fighters. Where did you take her?
Inside, into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
Hello. How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
A few weeks at most.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed them by now. But do they have the resources for retribution?
Doubtful. The Sultan's battle with Selim commands most of their attention.
Ah! What the hell is that spell?
Apologies, Manuel. Some of these Ottoman prisoners are so fragile.
Chakuru, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, but there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You, take the woman from the prison and bring her to the chapel.
Chakuru, I don't have the key.
Find it!
Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has it. He's on leave in the market.
Christemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear.
I can perform most surgery. I have done what I can. Try not to reopen.
A profitable pleasure.
Welcome.
Amamama. What is that?
Not everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Allah Siti Kutsasim. That Turkmen renegade did this. Shah Kulu. I'll kill him!
Wait. Not cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I will have to get in close.
Jonas, we have to help him.
Çok yaşa Dilara.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You will panic the entire city.
Si. I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Palaiologos.
Thank you. Where do you think that one's from?
I am slain.
Sabotage, Manuel. You need to take cover.
Get out of my way. Citizens, soldiers, compose yourselves. Do not give in to fear. We are the true shepherds of Constantinopolis. We are the lords of this land. We are Byzantines. Corio, stand fast. Do not let anyone break it.
Oscata.
Stop that man! Cut him down! Think for a moment. Think about the lives you have disrupted today. The anarchy you have sown here.
Eat it now!
You win! Adio!
You take advantage of our poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Vlaka. It cannot happen in reverse. These people would drown without a fair hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
There he is. The monster I came to kill.
I should have been Constantine's successor. He had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
Huh? But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is universal. Ottoman, Byzantine. These are only labels. Costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings, all Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. And seek your fortune. See if you get within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
Poor Manuel, last of the Palaeologi. I should not have put him in charge of our Masyaf expedition. He was an arrogant man, impossible to keep in line.
You disappoint me, Ahmed. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of these pointless blood feuds that pit father against son, brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body. With one mastermind.
The secrets in the Grand Temple will give us just that. And Altair will lead us there.
Delusions. Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Masyaf keys.
Keys? Are there more than this one?
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sophia Sarto. Is that her name?
She knows nothing! Leave her be!
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her!
I know you'll try.
Hurry!
Niccolo Polo. Our time together was brief, I know. But I have faith this codex will answer the many questions you have yet to ask.
Altair, this gift is invaluable. Grazie.
So, where will you go next?
Back to Constantinople for a time. We will establish a guild there before returning to Venezia.
Your son Marco will be eager to hear his father's wild stories.
He is a little young for such tales, but one day soon, see?
Father, a vanguard of Mongols has broken through. The village is overrun.
Niccolo, your cargo and provisions are waiting for you by the village gates. We will escort you there.
Thank you, Mentor.
Ready the catapults and watch for my signal. Stay close. Stay close. Let's move. All right, this way. Let's go.
Father, are you hurt?
Give me a moment. the end of an era. When I was very young, I was foolish enough to believe that our creed would bring an end to all these conflicts. If only I possessed the humility to say to myself, I have seen enough for one life. I have done my part. Then again, there is no greater glory than fighting to find the truth.
We are ready.
A last favor, Niccolo. Take these with you and guard them well. Hide them if you must.
Artifacts?
Of a kind. They are keys. Each one imbued with a message.
A message for whom?
I wish I knew.
Forgive the haste of my handwriting, Claudia. Much has transpired, and little of it good. I am on a ship bound for Constantinople, in pursuit of a man whose treachery has eluded me until now. Prince Ahmed, Suleiman's uncle, is the man leading Templars here. He is the mastermind behind their Masyaf expedition, and he will stop at nothing to retrieve the keys, all of which are now in assassin hands. So what holds me back? Why do I not take the keys to Masyaf myself and be done with these fools? Because I have been careless. Because the Templars know about Sophia, and they are looking for her. Oh, Claudia, if anything should happen to her, I could not live with myself. I have dragged her into a war she knows nothing about. And it will be my burden to bear if she comes to any harm.